Hi, today I will show you a cheap dimmer what you can buy at eBay or AliExpress. You can find all references in the description below this video on YouTube. Dimmers are used to change voltage waveforms. This dimmer changes AC waveforms, so you can change transmitted power what consumed by an electrical device. Not all devices can be regulated in this way. For example, with this dimmer, you can control passive devices like a standard light bulb or incandescent light bulb, and heater elements which you can find in solder irons. But usually you cannot control active devices like LED lamps or a device which includes a switching mode power supply. Okay, let's see how it works. Firstly, I'll mount an AC connector. Secondly, I'll mount a standard light bulb. Okay. Let's plug in. So you can control it like this. Okay, that's all. Further, I'll present you some details and explanation how it works. Here you can see a simplified schematic of the dimmer. There is an AC voltage supply. U1 stands for diac, U2 stands for triac, R5 simulates our light bulb. Let's run this example. Now we can measure voltages. I will consider only the positive half cycle of the input source. As the capacitor C2 charges up via resistor R1, the potential at this point will go up and exceed the diac threshold, so diac opens. When diac opens, it will open the triac. So the circuit turns on. As you can see, the capacitor charging speed is regulated by the resistor R1. For example, we can change the value of R1 and you can see how curves are changing. In our case, R1 is a potentiometer. I connected the oscilloscope to this dimmer, so you can see the real curve. I will rotate the knob and you can see how the real curve is changing. Okay, that's all. Thumb up if you like this video.